There's a job I've got.
Don't stop your queuing.
I'll admit, I heard stories about sub-level 13 in the old doll factory that made me shiver. That didn't stop me from sending
me mate Harry to, recover a space-fold inverter I got wind of. He's as smart as they come, but not that handy with a gun. He just radioed back some twaddle about ghosts and hauntings and, I'm gonna die! So, I'm sending you in to find him. Get into the old doll factory, find Harry and my inverter, and get out. Bish bash bosh.
May it keep you safe in your travels.
Danger, air levels at zero.
Flash, this door's being a huge pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Here goes nothing!
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Hey!
Merchandise anywhere else, I bet you.
Hey!
power's on up here. That's something.
Descending. Be aware. Sub-level 13 has been designated an Obsidian Alpha quarantine zone.
Don't worry if it's dark as coal dust. I reckon... does not look like my flipping space fold inverter.
The echo explains it all.
Nickel, first off, this place is somehow bloody haunted. My normal gun didn't slow him down. I barely made it out. I've modified the frequency of E-gun so he should be able to hurt them. Trouble is, this place is also infested with talks. Hopefully I can wait them out in here. When I find that inverter, you're paying me double.
Good old Harry, always the joker. Well, you didn't find my inverter, but you found my mate. No denying that.